Today's video, we're gonna be talking about how to get into AI. Is it the next big thing? How do you get into it? I'm John from simpleprogrammer.com. On this channel, I teach you soft skills. We focus at Simple Programmer on teaching soft skills. That's career management skills, marketing yourself, getting that higher salary, just becoming an overall better, well-adjusted person and living a happy life. It says, hello, John, I'm new to programming, just learning the fundamentals, and I get a lot of offers to join boot camps, and I got a little confused. Let me explain. Many people told me AI is the next big thing, and yet when I search for jobs, for AI, I always seem to find more full stack dev needed for AI. AI is in a class of its own and usually related to data science, and full stack is front end plus back end. Does that mean if I just do full stack development, I can automatically do AI, or what's up? I'd like to know so I can choose the correct learning path when it comes to learning path via bootcamp. Full stack developers do not know everything. They know how to build web applications from the front to the back end. All it means to be full stack is that you can go through the whole stack. Now, AI itself, it is the future, of course, but there's a lot to know about AI and you need to specialize. It's something I always tell people, I need to learn X so I can do Y. Why? What is the why? You can't just learn AI. Why are you learning AI? What kind of AI? What are you trying to build? It's not just to get a job or to get a high paying job. You need to have a specific goal in mind of what kind of, if you look at what kind of job that you want and what kind of applications that they build, then you can build a demo application for your portfolio and you can come up with what that application is that needs AI of some sort, and then you'll know what you need to learn. Because AI is very broad. It's a very amorphous term. It applies to a lot of things. There's machine learning, there's neural networks, okay? There's computer vision, that's technically in the AI umbrella. There's a lot of things, artificial intelligence, there's AI for games, right? Gaming type of things, there's simulations, there's all kinds of stuff. What about self-driving cars, right? What about that kind of AI, right? What about drones and all that kind of stuff? Those are all kind of specialized AIs, right, that are gonna be important. Robotics have a lot of AI into them. Those things kind of overlap. You need to not just say, I wanna learn AI, okay? But instead, pick a specific technology, pick a specific application, be very, very specific and figure out what it is that you want to build. Maybe you want to build a robot that can navigate a room. Okay, that's a great reason to learn something, you know, some AI that will accomplish that task, okay? Maybe you're gonna use machine learning so that it's gonna create a neural network and map out, you know, the best way to solve a certain problem. Or maybe you're gonna make an AI program that's gonna play chess, right? It might not be the best in the world, but you know, what are you gonna use to do that, right? What kind of technology, right? What kind of thing that you need to learn? Once you know what it is you're trying to do, then you can know what it is you're gonna learn. And AI by itself is too broad. AI is a concept, it's not a technology, it's not specific enough, and you can't learn enough about it, okay? You can have some general broad ideas. You might be able to take a course in school on AI, all right? But it's gonna give you a broad definition. They're probably gonna pick one specific thing and use that as AI to represent that, even though it's not gonna be very applicable. It needs to be more and more specific. What I would advise you to do is figure out, first of all, what kind of job do you want? So go and you could look at job search sites and you can see what kind of jobs there are. See what thing appeals to you the most. Write down some technologies. Take a look at some of those technologies. It could be like things like AI for learning how to create self-driving cars, robotics, drones, computer facial recognition, computer vision type of stuff. Look and see what all those are. Decide which one that you want. Look for, make sure there's jobs there. And then I want you to pick a specific application that you're going to build. All right, what is the thing? It can be small, okay? It doesn't have to be big. Don't try to come up with this magnum opus kind of huge project. And I want you to figure that out and then figure out what you need to learn in order to do that. When you do it that way, it's gonna be much better. Okay, you're gonna know what bootcamp or whatever that you need to enroll in. You're gonna know what courses to buy or what books to buy in order to be able to learn that thing. All right, and it's gonna be very specific. It's not gonna be so overwhelming, but you need to do the research. You need to figure this out. If you've got some tips for our friend here, leave them in the comments below. Let me know if you're in AI, what kind of AI? Let's see some specialties, some lists of things that you guys are doing. Give a thumbs up if you like the video. Make sure you click that subscribe button and I'll talk to you next time. Take care.